Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Ozzy, and I'm bringing to you the U.S. National Championship 30-plus men's single final. This is between Yahoo Jang and Mohammad Reza Aglaksepan. I hope I said that right. Either way, coolest nickname on Earth, he's the Eagle of Iran. I'll go with that. Let's just call him the Eagle. Even though friends call him Shaheen. Maybe Shaheen. Not sure. Anyways, let's get started with the warm-up here. A lot of people wonder why I have such a long warm-up and I include that in every video, but I feel that it's important. I think as a lower-level player, if you can't warm up properly, a lot of players don't want to play with you. They won't want to because you can't block for them and they won't be able to hit their shots and practice their loops. So it's a give and take. You got to learn how to be able to block back and warm up properly with people so that you can get better. It's a good practice. And besides, who wants to spend their precious time picking up balls anyways? We all do it, it's a sacrifice, but at least we want to do it with somebody who wants to learn to get better and do it properly. All right, the game's getting underway, and I promise you, this is one of the best matches you'll ever see. There's a ton of good points. Honestly, every match that I've seen Shaheen play in has involved a lot of really great points. It never comes down to just a serve and receive game. It's just really fun, and it doesn't matter what level he's playing at. So, yeah, very impressive. And if you want to find him, I believe he coaches at the Austin Table Tennis Club, which, so far as what I've seen, is one of the nicest clubs out there. They've got this cool bridge where you can watch from atop. Cool vantage point, really good setup, a lot of space. All buildings have a lot of space in Texas. Makes me kind of want to move out there. Anyways, I keep saying this, but yeah. Enjoy the game, guys. Thank you so much for your support, and keep coming back and keep ponging, and yeah, spread the love.
Too late. Good job.